What does Jennifer Lawrence have to say about meeting fellow movie franchise star Kristen Stewart? Clever TV has details on the Katniss actress up next. Welcome back to Clever TV, everyone. I'm Jocelyn Davis in Hollywood with the latest word on The Hunger Games. So MTV just sat down with Academy Award nominee Jennifer Lawrence to get the latest on Katniss Everdeen and, of course, talk about how her life is seriously changing. Now, the conversation turned to a common comparison that Jennifer is getting these days, and that is to Kristen Stewart. JL is about to head down a similar path to K-Stu as she stars in an upcoming trilogy. So when she was asked about Kristen, Jennifer said, "No, I haven't spoken to her," and then acted out what it would be like if the two ladies were to meet in the future, which she did through some funny gestures, and then she finished off by saying, "Books, who knew?" Kristen and Jennifer could be the president and the vice president of some sort of all-star actress club, in my opinion. And from the looks of Jennifer's career, it seems as though she is about to have a whole lot in common with K-Stu. So what do you guys think about this comparison? Do you think the similarities are really there, or do you think they're completely different? Let us know by hitting the comment section below, and make sure to follow at CleverTV on Twitter for updates on The Hunger Games throughout shooting. I'm Jocelyn Davis. Thanks so much for watching the show, and we'll catch you later.